5-year-old delinquent account approached the million-dollar mark in career earnings with her 1992 campaign. In November, delinquent account went to Yonkers for the Clare Pace Final.
Delinquent account out in center track with the lead. Chase Pride on the run second. Sarah Lowen rode third. Through the stretch, delinquent account by a length and a half. Sarah Lowen rode second. Delinquent account in front.